As you approach the end of life, do you have any fear of some kind of afterlife, or do you feel that that is just an impossibility?
No, I think that's nonsense.
There is no afterlife.
None, whatever.